if I found a bog where I could craft a molotov. Alright. So, let's see.
This is Lara. I've done it.
Some animals have been threatening our villagers.
All right.
I need you to drive them off.
I hear you.
Kill the lynxes.
I'll do what I can.
This is going to require gathering a bunch of resources. Because facing lynxes with just arrows is freaking hard to kill. Explosive mineral thing, whatever the hell it is. That's an explosive mineral thing. It's done. Is over there, but before I engage them, I really want to make sure I've got something to take care of. I'm getting really close to them. And I just picked up the ammo for a gun I don't have. Pointless. I could go see up in those tree houses if there's anything. But I'm definitely gonna run into something that I wanna see. Oh shit! Oh my god, he's so freaking big. I'm screwed. Guess I could make some fire out. Increase my chance of surviving. Oh shit, I think you didn't even see me. Alright, well, this sucks because I gotta go run around and pick up resources. Just taking them on like this is... those mushrooms. Yay. Is it enough? Yes, it is. Alright, you know what, I just need one more resource to make a explosive arrow. Might as well. As I explained in another video, the lynxes do not stop when you shoot them with a poison arrow, they just keep running at you. And it can be quite painful. Ah! That's another mushroom. Alright, I'll take it. Just find that damn last resource, though, for the explosive. Yeah, I'm about to lose patience and just go YOLO it, which I know I'm gonna regret. Especially since, you know, I made this mission to be difficult for other people, not for me. How many cloth blades do you have? I can hit it 3 times. Alright, screw it. If I don't see anything on the way back there, I'm just gonna deal with what I have. Actually, you know what? There's a can here. Hold the can so I can. Oh, that's not a can. That's a smoke can. So I could have made a shrapnel grenade, and there was no way I would have actually missed if I was. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna saw it somewhere. They can't really miss if he's not moving. So as long as I don't alert him. Buildings? Okay. Good to know. They're claustrophobic.
Ah!
That was weird. Very, very weird. Go down easy, that's for sure. Oh shit, I can't even craft that. I'm gonna need to go grab some feathers. This sucks. So this is what I was talking about earlier when you end up running out of resources on the map. And I mean, you're not out, but you really have to look hard for whatever you need to kill what's left, and what's left is looking hard to kill you. The problem is feathers are often in nests up in trees, so if you don't actually happen to have an arrow on you, you can't even get it down. I don't even remember if I've come up here yet. Alright, mob off cocktail. Something. Come on, where are you? They can make it up here. Pick it up. Okay, apparently she somehow didn't want to pick it up from there. Alright. Another grenade. No. Okay, what the fuck? I tried to jump, but I caught on the zip line. And she dropped. She's a noob. Not me, her. Alright. Where's these stupid cats at? What? That didn't even... Oh my god. These are fucking lynxes, man. That's what I get for giving them double armor. Alright, well I see them running around all over the place. I can't do anything. Yeah, if I'm not mistaken, you cannot melee attack an animal, so there's no point in trying that. Oh wait, fire arrows, I forgot I had you guys. Okay. So. If I could just make sure not to miss my shots. I don't think I want wood. Later I'll be like, where's wood? sure if the fire damage stacks, so I didn't want to fire a second arrow until the other one went out. Alright, it's getting way too close. Whoa, no. Huh. That one didn't light him on fire for very long. There's gotta be something. There we go. That's one thing. Ow. Well, they don't know how to swim, so I'm lucky about that. Okay. So you need four to make grenade arrows. Oh, a lantern. Hidden in a box. Alright. I can do some damage. I apologize for the length of this mission. It's taking way longer than it should, but due to the fact that I gave myself all these disadvantages to get bonus points. Struggling to find resources. Oh shit, I'm gonna go explore the Lynx's area. Oh, I got some shit lying around. like the lynx has killed all the birds, because I don't see any feathers anywhere. Yeah, it looks like I got screwed on the feathers. Really? Alright, so I still need to pick up that little mushroom. Alright, one small top to the face. Figure, hey, if I miss the gas can and hit him, it's not that bad. If I miss him and hit the gas can, it's not that bad. That's my strategy. Thank you. Wow, it's starting to look like I just can't complete this mission. I mean, if I don't have the resources on the map to craft arrows, I can't use the only weapon I have. Well, then I can't kill anything. I mean, the only thing I could think of doing is picking up lanterns and throwing them on until they die, but there's not that many lanterns on the map. I think I found them all. Hey, fuck things. Go away. Go away! I'm explaining why I can't kill you. Leave me alone! Fine. Eat me. Alright, so I'm not gonna retry that because that's just gonna take so long and you don't wanna watch that. So I'm going to quit. And so basically, yeah, like you could see why you don't wanna set conditions too difficult, because you know, although it'd be difficult for everyone else, it's difficult for you as well. clearly I felt that trying to kill those lynxes. It kind of comes down to luck as well, because the map could have the resources you need to keep crafting explosive arrows, and then you just take all of them down pretty easily. You know, because explosive arrows, if you've got two or three of them in a closed area, you just fire two of those and two or three of them just died. But you know, anyways, so yeah, so that's pretty much gonna be it as far as showing you what's up with Remnant Resistance. If like I said, if I discover that I can reach a higher level of difficulty than the elite level, which is level 2, then I'll probably post something else, but right now it looks like it's those are the highest difficulty missions that exist currently, so I have to assume that that's... Oh wait, nope, never mind, just found crazy hardcore missions. Okay, fuck it, man, we're gonna try this before we go. So what does it give me? Okay, it gives me a super upgraded weapon and a big head, so that's cool. Alright, let's see. Yeah, this one's not super helpful. Alright, let's give this a try. All the skills. Yeah, that doesn't seem so bad. My mission was even rated higher difficulty. I guess it's the objectives and the NPCs themselves that are more difficult. They're set to survivor difficulty or whatnot. Alright, well anyways, let's try it out. So yeah, as you play, I guess you unlock higher level missions that you can try and compete with other people and whatnot. I'm not sure if you get anything when people fail your mission. That would be interesting.
I have a favor to ask of you. You can get in and out without being seen, and I have some treasures that need protecting.
Look at her big head.
I think I can help.
Oh. Those look like Deathless. Alright. So the easiest way to take out Deathless is stealth killing them. That or poison arrows. Yeah, quite a bit of armor. Then again, with super upgraded rifle, you can take them out fairly easily. But still. I wouldn't risk it if I don't have to. This is kind of risky, and I fucked that up completely. I had that prompt, man. You saw it, right? You saw that prompt. That was bullshit. Oh yeah, throw Greek fire at you, motherfucker. There's nothing like having more than a bow that has zero upgrades on it, which is what I was trying to do. So all considering, I guess I did fairly well, considering I had nothing. Oh, look at her bloody face, man. She's been through a lot with her big head. And then she says, "It's not my blood. Blood of my enemies." Should probably heal. Oh. Yeah. It would require some sort of resource to do that. No, I don't think I need to worry about that actually, because I've got no more enemies to kill. And by the time I get to the next mission, I'm pretty sure it will heal me once more. Or maybe not, maybe you start the next mission all the damage and shit, because this is a survivor difficulty, right? Mushroom.
Okay. I've done it. Glad I could help.
Hooray!
The invaders hit our supply line, and they got quite a haul. I need someone to retrieve whatever they took.
Leave it to me. I can do this.
Hearing noises as if someone's like right next to me. Lara trying to hide her big head. Oh shit. Yeah. Assassin's Creed, that motherfucker. You've been Assassin's Creed. So I'm hoping I can grab the munitions without having to kill that last guy. Because if I'm not mistaken, he was a flamethrower guy. And, I don't like those. They have flamethrowers. Sneak away undetected. To the beach.
Come in. I've done what you asked.
Ah, let's go swimming and stuff.
We were just hit. The bastards made off with half of our supplies. We're still recovering, but we can't let them get away with it.
Of course, I'm on it. Oh shit, he had a helmet.
Over there.
Well, at least he's dead, but pretty sure he told his buddies over there, which is where I was. You know, you can always say over there and you'll never be wrong. Because I'm pretty sure all of you are over there right now. Alright, I can try to avoid him. Oh wait, there's information right there. Might as well take it. Oh no. No. You don't. Why are you coming this way? I wanted to avoid you. Alright, fine. Oh, okay. He's in fact cooperating. Thank you. Oh no, now he's coming back. Oh no, it's going up. Nah, fuck it.
We got incoming!
You're incoming. Motherfucker.
Open up!
That could be a quote, man. Like some cheesy action movie. You're incoming. Which doesn't mean anything, but... Oh, there's still one of you around? So yeah, on survivor difficulty, you do not heal over time. You have to use bandages.
It's done. Let me know if there's anything else I can do.
Pick up the rifle ammo. Pick up.
We live and die by information, and it's hard to come by. We need your help.
Oh, it's the same.
Yes, of course.
It's the same mission.
I'll see what I can do.
Ow, fuck you. Alright, I need to get a little distance. Last enemy, I wasn't paying attention. Okay.
I've done it. Glad I could help.
A missing patrol. There are signs of a struggle at their last known location. We need to track them down.
I can help. I'm on my way.
Alright, this is the final mission. Rescue hostages. Bad guys. What the fuck just happened? Did I hallucinate, or he just like flew up there like that dude in Heroes? Are you dead? I think you're dead. Alright, I'm gonna have to put that in slow motion then, when that dude flew up there, and check it out, because it seemed very odd. Oh shit.
We've got company!
It's over.
It's over!
Even he thought it was over. Oh, I was about to shoot the hostage in the head, but, you know, whatever. I would have just blamed them. no witnesses.
Taking casualties!
Hey, why don't I heal? While I'm at it.
Keep her- He's gone!
Advancing! Cover me!
Ow, I don't see him. Oh, how did he... Oh, he's hidden amongst the hostages. You little bastard. Hey, hey. Ah, fuck. I wanted to try something, but it's gonna get me killed.
In the night and took a few prisoners. I need you to track them down while we tend to the wounded.
I hear you. I'll do what I can.
Alright. So this is the last mission. Rescuing the hostages. Guy. I don't see him. There's usually a guard nearby when there's a hostage. There he is.
Back the hostage!
Oh, fuck off. You didn't see me.
I got it!
Cheating, motherfucker.
Cover me! Fire! I'm under fire! Give me suppressing fire! Now!
Hey, that was your head, you should be dead. Alright, that was messy. Messy but effective.
This is Lara. I've done it.
Alright, so that was the last mission. Alright, earned some credits. That's about it. Oh, I see the way it works. You get most more missions you get done goes up. You get a new gift and it keeps going. Yeah. All right. So I'm pretty sure y'all get the concept. So that was Remnant Resistance. I'm probably gonna do a video explaining Score Attack soon. Skortak is not a, a DLC, but it's also part of, I guess, modes outside of campaign, so I figured I'd give it a quick whirl. So that's about it. So hope you enjoyed my video and learned something about this game mode. If you had any questions, I hope they were answered. And thanks for watching. Have a nice day.